this is the finished look. And I just added my earrings, and they have little bells and little balls, and it's just so pretty. So let's go on with the lip options that I chose. You could go burgundy, deep red, or just plain nude. Just whatever looks better. I thought I might put in three options for you guys. Okay, and with the nude lipstick that I put on, I'm going to be adding a gloss over it, just a shimmery gloss.